concoction on the street. It's basically a crude compound of beestock, crushed peanuts, and plumbing fluid bound with ammonium chloride. But it's out there, and people are buying it, and it's enough to cut into our profit margins. So, the good news is, I happen to know that this bubbling crude is the work of a trailer park prince who calls himself Fiddlestick. I also happen to know Fiddlestick's supplier, and his supplier likes me better. So he told me where their shipments are coming through. I shall text you the GPS coordinates, and then you can, you know, just do what you do best.
Gator Tater, you ain't never gonna catch this little piggy.
Honorable Judge Tarpin has issued an eviction notice on my club. If the club gets shut down, so do a lot of our operations. This has to be a Jackson Duke move. He and the judge go way back. Thing is, Tarpin's corrupt and we got evidence and leaked it to the feds. They kicked off an investigation. He should be going down right now, but, well, we're gonna need some. Couple of quick rules. One, let me do the talking. Two, try not to look her right in the eye. And three, well...
What the hell are you doing here, Alain? I don't remember summoning you.
The witnesses in the case against Judge Tarpin are starting to either clam up or disappear entirely. We need to get into the witness protection business, or Tarpin's gonna continue to be a pain in our collective asses. Only thing is, we don't know who the witnesses are. Maybe you could, like, invoke the spirits or something and find out?
Yes, leave now and I will do so. I will send you their names and locations.
And my boy here will find them and keep them alive. Great. Solid. Sounds like a... Okay. You got this, right?
The witness alive. She testifies this afternoon, so Judge Tarpin won't be barking up our tree anymore. Alen out.